Yeah, it's going to be a great challenge, like it always is. Always a tough place to go. Obviously, for different reasons as well. With our old manager being the manager, he'll want to get one over on us from last season. We just need to make sure that we're prepared, ready to stop their strengths. Obviously, we'll know Middlesbrough's strengths and weaknesses, and it's up to us to exploit.
Yeah, it's a warm one. Lovely day for a game of football. Might be a bit hot, but the conditions were dealt, and we'll just get on with it. Really excited. I think it's going to be, you know, an entertaining game of football. One that obviously we fancy our chances of winning again, and we're coming here looking forward to the challenge ahead. We know the manager from Middlesbrough quite well between us. We know what to expect. We know the first 15, 20 minutes they're going to come flying out the blocks. So we've just got to make sure we concentrate, start the game well, and look to take control from there. But we know what to expect, as I'm sure they know what to expect from us. It should be an interesting game. As I say, it should be an entertaining one.
Let's go! From here, from here! Fucking warm up, boys, come on! Come on, come on! First half, we didn't get enough shots away from the positions we got ourselves in. I felt Borough weren't a threat. They had two attempts on our goal. We scored with our first, and then we got in so many good positions, and either Andre Mariner stopped us or we'd give the ball away ourselves. So, yeah, we wanted to be better than that second half. I thought we started the second half really well on the front foot. And when we went in front, I honestly thought we would go on to win it. But, you know, you probably got to credit Middlesbrough there that they didn't lie down, and that's what made it an entertaining game.